And now it's time for our scripture reading. And our scripture will be 1 John 4, verses 1 and 2. And that's 1 John 4, verses 1 and 2. And it says, and I'm reading out of the New King James Version. It says, "Beloved, do not believe every spirit, but test the spirits whether they are of God, because many false prophets have gone out into the world. By this you know the Spirit of God. Every spirit that confesses that Jesus Christ has come in the flesh is of God." God, add a blessing to the reading of his word.